start rolling out our texture, remember, we're always trying to fill in those little void spots, those low spots. And then whenever you're putting your paint on, I try to move pretty quick so I keep my paint wet, and so it kind of blends in better. Always remember to, like when you're finished painting, and I just do this naturally, a professional friend of mine, painter friend of mine, said, always bring your strokes down lightly like this. You know, no pressure, just like that. To keep a real nice consistency. Because sometimes you'll have a little thicker section of paint, and you don't want that. Be back with you in a minute.